Yes, it's the only thing any of us want to do, Laura. That's why we do it. My father was a surgeon. A good one. I remember when I was a boy, about 13. He came to my room one night and apologized because he was going to die. His heart had gone bad on him. He could have lived 20 years longer. If he'd taken it easy and quit work. But he wouldn't quit. He used to say, above all else is humanity. That's a pretty big thought, Laura.
Alongside of it, you and I don't really matter very much.
I'm sorry, George. I'm sailing for Europe tonight.
I know.
And you?
Work. Work.
With hockey?
Yes. After Vienna. I'll study there and then work with Hochberg. That's where I belong, Laura.
I know. You're right. You've always been right, you and hockey. It's bigger than any of us. Humanity. When you're in Vienna, I'd like to see you. Oh, I know you'll be frightfully busy, but there'll be moments. I want to be with you then.
Dr. Ferguson?
Oh, yes. Parlor position. Yes. You better call Dr. Hochberg. Yes.
Dr. Hochberg, West 208. Dr. Hochberg, West 208.